Sharada Menon, the first woman psychiatrist of India, passes away at 98. Dr. Sharada Menon founded the Schizophrenia Research Foundation in 1984. Sharada Menon, head of the Institute of Mental Health and pioneer in India's mental health space, died on Sunday at the age of 98 in Chennai. She is the first woman psychiatrist of our country. Sharada Menon was also honored with Padma Bhushan in the year 1992. She was the longest serving head of the Institute of Mental Health. Sharada Menon was born in Mangaluru and she completed her education in Chennai. She finished her graduation at the Madras Medical College. She completed her psychiatry training at the National Institute of Mental Health and Neurosciences in Bengaluru. Sharada Menon set up the Schizophrenia Research Foundation, SCARF India, in 1984 along with psychiatrist R. Tara with the aim of providing rehabilitation for those suffering from the disorder and other mental health issues. Her death has left a huge void in our lives. I have known her since 1978 and worked with her for 35 years. A great role model and inspiration to all of us. So human at many levels. Until 3 months ago, she was talking about her passion, the rehabilitation of the mentally ill. Dr. Menon joined the Institute of Mental Health in Kilpak in 1959 and soon became its first woman superintendent by 1961. It was under her leadership that department of psychiatry was set up. The institute also set up outpatient clinics and regional psychiatry centers. Through her career, she also helped set up several social organizations to help rehabilitate those suffering from mental illnesses. Dr. Menon's contributions to the space of mental illness and rehabilitation have helped thousands of patients and shaped the careers of several psychiatrists who followed in her footsteps.